strong ganda lang tumatak talaga yung mood mo.
Oh, I'm very very happy kasi hindi si Alex hindi siya yung typical kontrabida. Very ano siya, scheming, very manipulative, very complex yung character and it's very challenging and yun, okay siya.
Okay siya.
Yes.
Pero tatagal pa rin 2016-2017, sabi ng director.
Grabe, what a blessing. But, nakakatuwa na na-extend. It means that the people like the story. Kasi yun naman yun eh, yung story yung inaabangan. And magagaling po talaga yung mga scriptwriters namin. I mean, sobrang hanga kami sa kanila because ang script dumadating yan the next week is ang bilis. So, very, very, admirable yung work na ginagawa nila. So, yun, happy. Kaya abangan nila, marami pang mangyayari kung hanggang 2017 pa kami.
How does it feel working with Julia?
I feel so blessed to be working with her because, I mean, I've already been in the industry since I was 15 and now at my age to get to work with her, I'm still learning so much more from her. It's like, grabe, sobrang galing niya. If you can see what she does as Kara and Sarah, sobrang galing niya.
Max, napaglipat mo ng ABS, sumunod sa'yo si Elmo. Yes. Both of you are doing great now.
Oh, thank you. I'm very, very happy for Elmo and you know, to see him bloom and shine in this industry where he really loves and he really enjoys. Siyempre, kapatid ko yan. It's not really, para sa amin, fame is not really what we're after here. It's more of, if we're happy doing what we love, then that's the most important thing. And, you know, I just want to see my brothers, my sisters happy. And si Elmo, nakikita ko, masaya siya sa ginagawa niya. So, happy ako for him.
Yung tambalan nila ni Janela, sobrang tinatanggap ng tama.
Yes.
I was one fan of